Okay. Dating advices.
Good
In
evening,
the zone.
ladies and gentlemen.
I was in
It
the
is I,
zone.
Kanish Biswas. Welcome back to my channel. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. And let's get started with this video.
I was just
Today's
trying.
video is I'm doing a dating advice, but it's about girls. And I'm going to tell the advice to you girls. Let's get started.
I mean, I still do advices, but not often. Man, I
Here's
have
what
more of a
you should
beard.
do when you
I had a mustache, now I
date a
have a beard.
guy. First, you should be polite, be nice, be a gold digger. What you mean, like gold digger, is don't spend on your husband's money. This is bad. And do not tell your girls that he is the best boyfriend ever, because you're basically bragging, and in that kind
I
of
think that's
way,
gossiping.
sets up to a bad situation. So don't do that.
I mean,
What
true,
you
I
should
did say
do
that.
is that you should be kind. Support your boyfriend whenever there's trouble, and they will support you when you have trouble.
Me and my office chair.
Your boyfriend loves you the way you are and not what you do. It's about
True.
what's in the inside that matters, not in the
Preach.
outside. Most common for girls that they usually attract tall people.
It's about the inside that counts.
Not too
All right, I'm
short
not gonna
people,
watch
which
all
is
this whole
wrong.
thing and.
Because for tall people, they just don't care about you.
I'm not directing
Not
it to
really.
anyone,
They're
okay? I'm
just
not
looking for
directing it to
that
anyone,
much.
okay?
If you're in a relationship, just keep it cool and
That is
don't
true. Keep it
freak out or
cool.
don't talk about it. Don't do any like some kind of girl. Is it is you look drop dead gorgeous.
I did say
Pretty
that.
like
Drop
you look like,
dead
but I
gorgeous.
would prefer to say drop dead gorgeous.
It was just what I say.
All right, this is the end for my video. If you haven't already, make sure you like,
Yeah,
comment,
I get
subscribe,
that.
and
Like,
turn on
comment,
your post
subscribe, turn on your post
notifications.
notifications, and let's get
And
started
I'll see you in the
and,
next video.
see you
And
in the
if
next
you
video.
haven't watched my last day, good evenings, ladies and gentlemen. It is I,
I wouldn't
Kanish
forget about you
Biswas.
boys. In the
Today,
zone,
I'm gonna
in
tell
the
you a
zone, in
dating
the zone.
advice for you boys
Two videos
and
in one day.
for
I
you
actually did
boys.
two videos in one day.
So before you watch this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. And let's get started with this video. What you need to do when you're in a dating advice, boys, is hold the door for a lady. Yes, and you don't have to go like to any. Already, I'll put those two links down into a description, and also go follow me on TikTok.
Okay, I have how to deal with hate.
Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Kanishk, and today
Man, two
I'm
videos
gonna
in
talk
one
to you
day.
about how to
That
deal
is
with hate. So let's get
crazy.
started. Don't worry, you're
Well,
not the only one who's dealing with hate. I'm
it's
still
true.
dealing with hate as well.
It was just me directing, talking about the
What I
diss
should
track.
do is, what I would tell you to do is that you can ignore them, completely ignore them.
They're not. I wouldn't worry.
Patient, and also go follow me on TikTok.
I wouldn't forget about anything. I wouldn't forget about it. Gosh. All right, those were the videos. I just wanted to get a lot of attention. That was all. And those were all random videos just to get more of subscribers. Oh, I need to see that. That was an old me.
Okay, volcanoes. Hold on, let me see.
Well,
Okay, volcano experiment.
scientific experiment when I was little.
Okay, they can just do it. I don't think it worked, Kanish. You're giving it too much.
Erupting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
God, I look so young. I look so cute.
The lava flows. Good job, Ganesh. You did well.
Oh, I didn't hear that voice again.
Yeah. Yeah. The lava flows. Good job, Ganesh. You did well. Okay.
Oh, that was so cute.
Okay.
Aw, I was so cute at that time. Where did it all go? And yeah, after the USVI vlogs, it started to get down. It started to become a little dead at that moment. I tried to make it alive, but it started to become dead.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is I, Kanish Biswas. And today, I'm going to talk about dating advice if you want. So let's get started. Here's what you got to do, boys. You got to be funny.
I was putting in a lot of work.
You got to be nice, compliment the girls. And you just got to act natural.
Act natural.
That's all you need. Be yourself. Same for you.
It's not that deep.
Girls. And everyone will mess up. That's part of life. What you usually do on a date is just, you gotta think of a place, a setting, and a time. A theme setting is like bowling, dinner, a house, a movie theater, a park, like any settings.
I was improving on my edit.
Doesn't have to be one. The appropriate time, if you're not busy. What you also gotta do is just, girls, don't be like a gold digger. Choose love over money. Don't choose money over love. Same for you, boys. You gotta love the person. Here's how it works. If you have a crush and you love that crush, you gotta know if a crush loves you back.
That is true. I'm proud of me.
First, you gotta like introduce yourself. You're someone new. Talk. This is how the relationship builds on. And every relationship starts with a friendship.
It is true. In a relationship, you have to keep a compromise. You have to compromise.
And then keep the transition smooth. Let it wait. If you want to ask your crush out, do it when you and your crush feels like you want to ask them out. If you're ready on a date, ask them out. If you're not committed on a relationship, that's okay. There's like no need to force. Because if you force on it, this is not going to be a good thing. Here's what you don't do. Don't try to, like, fight all the time.
I mean, fighting is part of life.
Girlfriend or boyfriend goes up to each other's houses, like 12 times a week. But you got to go to each other's houses, like, multiple weeks. So don't
take notes.
Some kind of girl talk.
We do take notes about that.
Feel like. Because it can be, like, an embarrassment and a pressure. And we don't want that to happen. Keep the relationship safe. Do not make it toxic. Because if you do like multiple relationships, it's gonna be a bad thing. Like, don't do it. Number one thing, do not simp.
Alright, I was wrong in that.
Simping is that you will do anything for your crush. Like, anything. Maybe funny, but also
anything.
It can be like annoying
anything
and rude.
Like,
to simp.
Don't do it. Anything.
Do not overprotect the girls. Don't overprotect
on all right, what was I saying?
Because it can be very,
anything. Literally to do anything. Like, don't do it. It is very embarrassing. Don't. That was funny.
Very annoying word.
And I was wrong. Simping does make you more of a makes you more respectable and more of a respectable man.
Girls, like on one small simple thing, or just talking to another guy or a girl.
Protecting is part of their natural instinct.
Or even on clothes.
Alright, I need to do that then.
But as a friend. And then most of them I do like intentionally.
Same for
Peter Parker dance.
Thank you.
good friends to like support each other.
That's true.
After single dances.
I think I improved on it. Gritty?
Alright, this is the end for my video. If you haven't already, make sure you...
By the way, in the zone.
Comment, subscribe, and turn on your...
Feeling authentic.
Or also...
regular school... Alright, I'm not gonna see this. That was just a regular school vlog. It's pretty bad. I don't like it that much.